One of the most enduring mysteries that has bewildered researchers the world over is in that of where Alexander the Great's tomb resides. The tomb of Alexander has been moved all throughout history, from Babylon to Alexandria in an effort to save the riches from grave looters, and for over 200 years, and by the time a saint by the name of John visited in 400 AD, he remarks that even his own people know not where his tomb resides. It seems that in the midst of the madness, the location of Alexander's tomb had been lost, though later authors do note having seen it. Leo the African, who visited Alexandria as a young man in the 16th century, wrote, "In the midst of the ruins of Alexandria, there still remains a small edifice, built like a chapel, worthy of notice on account of a remarkable tomb held in high honor by the Mahometans, in which sepulcher, they assert, is preserved the body of Alexander the Great. An immense crowd of strangers come thither, even from distant countries, for the sake of worshiping and doing homage to the tomb, on which they likewise frequently bestow considerable donations." It should be noted that Alexander the Great requested to be buried at the temple of Zeus Amon at Siwa Oasis, though to this day the exact location of where his tomb now resides is a complete mystery. What do you guys think about the tomb of Alexander the Great? Comments below, and as always, thank you for watching.